So a friend texted me yesterday and was like, "Hey, I have no idea how to do my brows with a pencil." So I decided to come on camera and do it for you guys. So what I used today was the Precise Me Brow in number 6, the Wet n Wild pencil in Brunette Does It Better, and I also used Pro Concealer in Warm Honey. So I did want to show you guys this step. I just received this in a box that I bought the Precise Me pencil. So where your nose starts, on the side, that is where your eyebrow should start. The middle of your eyebrow, or your arch should go from your nose straight through your pupil, and that's where your arch should be. And the end of the tail of your brow should be, where the corner of your eye is, if you were to, to use something to show, invisible line. There are some people that do draw lines for guidelines. I don't feel like that's necessary. That's why I decided to show you guys. So what I am going to do first is use the spoolie on the Wet n Wild pencil and brush up my eyebrow hairs, just so I can have them in place, to where I kind of want them to be. So as you can see, I'm just using that pencil to outline the bottom of my brow. I'm not starting right at the beginning because you want your brows to look as natural as possible. And if you start directly at the beginning, they're gonna look like you drew them on. So I just drew that line from, I guess you can say, a quarter of the way from the front of your brow. At the top, I also did the exact same thing, not starting directly at the front of my brow, but probably a quarter of the way, and just giving it a line there. And I'm just gonna kind of brush my hairs through. And I did use this brow pencil because it actually is darker than my other one. So I kind of use this pencil, if I'm using pencil at all, just as kind of like, to give it a little more definition, So, in just a second, I will show you guys that the corner of my eye and the side of my nose lines up perfectly to the tail of my eyebrow. I had product all under my nails. I don't really know where it was coming from. Look at my face. So I'm going to use that other brow pencil and just fill in, the sparse hairs that I have, or just, the tiny little gaps that I do have in my eyebrows. Just so my eyebrows can appear to look thicker. And I'm just going to do that until I'm satisfied with my brow. Put a little concealer around my brow. And yeah, that'll be it. And I'll just show you guys the end results of how my brows came out. If you guys have any questions, please leave them down in the comment section. I'll be happy to answer any questions that you may have. Also, please share this video with anybody that you know that is struggling with their brows. And you just gotta be a real friend. Like I'm being, I'm being a real friend by making this tutorial for one of my good friends. But thank you guys for watching. If you did watch this video, please make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in one of my other uploads. See ya.